Alright, greetings and salutations, everybody. My name is Artarius, and this is my first video for my Let's Play of Tom Clancy's Division. So let's go ahead and go through the audio here, and let's get the music down a wee bit. And we've also got video IP disabled, which is good. We're going to see if we can start the game here again, because where we lost basically the servers was in the middle of the intro mission. So we're hopefully going to be right at the beginning of that.
This Black Friday, you can sleep in.
All over the region, retailers are calling this their $149,000
stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
cash
payment.
Sales changing hands.
Starting
in
New York,
hit
the stores. The flu season is off to its earliest start.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really?
Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I was...
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of
a smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
on
a hospital in
central Manhattan. Bridges are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government's...
We're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging for...
What would it cost?
Any available units.
Our first responders are either dead
or... No resources available.
You treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for...
Well, there you go.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
And when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Okay, well, this is that was the intro, and this is the beginning of the Division, finally released on the 7th, at around 11 p.m. in Mountain Standard Time, Arizona, but I'm definitely not female, so I'm definitely going to be a Marl. You got to see here, we got a lot more faces to choose from. Ah, looks nice. Let's go with a nice kind of that. Let's see here, Hazel. Can't really tell the difference. There we go. Looks like Hazel. Yep. Hairstyles. Not very many differences. I like that one. Facial hair. Yeah. My hair's kind of black. Move ahead. Marking scar. I don't have any scars. No scars. War paint. Ooh. No. Well, I don't like any of this war paint. Tattoos. No tattoos. Accessories. Oh, I like those. Go with that. And confirm ArtariousTGAT.
Intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful.
Cool.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Yes, they did.
Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress.
Mm-hmm.
Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
Hmm. Interesting. Run, run, run. You jump over this? No.
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
To leap over it. Okay, let's leap over.
Now entering a safe area.
Hey, what'd you need?
Okay, so this is new. This wasn't like in it was in the beta. So that's kind of cool.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through in force and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you. Part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Well, okay. This is completely different.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Hmm. Verify.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Hey, don't walk away.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up. Jesus.
Nope.
I'm not gonna what skill are you going to do first?
Oh, I'm going to do Pulse.
Okay.
I did that. Oh, I have to assign. Here we go. Abilities. Yeah. Okay. So now I have to go to... Well, let's take a look at the gear vendor real quick here.
Yo, check out the merchandise.
I can't get anything. Okay.
Just window shopping, huh?
We gotta go this way. So.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
We're now leaving the safe area. I think we can move up right here, right?
Transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
At that laptop.
Well, I can see. I saw you on my list. So let me see if I can actually friend you. Get you in here. Invite group. Yep, there we go. So, for everybody wondering, this is
Ryan. I'm going to go to matchmaking.
No, you just hit escape and go to group management. We should talk about the fact that you have a...
Here we go.
Yeah, there you go. So, this is Ryan. This is Officer Ryan. Say hello to 88 people, Ryan.
Being teleported to you.
Oh, I can hear you talking through the game.
I gotta disable one board.
Audio. Disable VoIP, please. There we go. Perfect.
Can you still hear me?
I can still hear you. Here, in TeamSpeak. Yep. Achievement unlocked, looking for a group.
Agent.
Alright, I'm
Riders
right
took the weekly
up.
Food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center.
I just did this.
To try and sell it back to all the starving people.
Oh.
Plain and simple profiteering on the back.
Ryan, yep, here we go. So you won't be seeing Ryan. He was with me, but he is no
Agent,
longer with me.
Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering
that
on
looks
the back
like he was
going to
get executed.
Get that food back.
That's going to hurt.
Alright, so here we go. Here's the actual good gameplay now.
Missing supply crate located.
Let's grab this loot. Oop, I got something. Oh, it tells me my backpack. Oh, that's neat. It tells me the thing on my backpack. That's how much I have. Inventory I have left. Control. Get a blar. Run as fast as you can.
Approaching marked location.
Bad guy. Reloaded, I got an MP4. Good job.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Ooh, mark TF.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Uh-oh, from where? Oh, from right there. Take all protective armor. Ooh. Where do I go next? Oh, go here, find their main supplies. Ooh, that looks, look at this. This looks like a hoarder. I'm definitely keeping some supplies in here. Ooh, box. Open. Fork gloves, take them. Take everything. Oh, look, there it goes. 4 of the 31 in my backpack. Oh, that's real nice. They didn't have that in the beta. Oop, there's some more supplies.
Confirmed. Pickup mark. GTF notified.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
We're New Yorkers, that's what we do. Remember that? Because we're gonna be tested.
More missions are available. Activate your tracker. Side mission, save us. Let's do the side mission.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it.
Alright, so this
is... We've got people in real pain who need those drugs.
Okay.
See if you can recover that crate.
So, the minimap system is kind of cool. I like the minimap system, but I like the holographic representation of the where you're supposed to go. which is the line that I'm following. Hello. How are you?
Hey, nobody needs to shoot anybody
I'm
here.
I'm not gonna shoot you. Ooh, what is this?
Hey, what was that?
Bad guys. Okay. So, let's pulse it and see if I see anything. No threats. Pistol is 3. Pop. But I do hear gunfire. Haha, killed the bird.
Missing supply crate located.
Where are the freaking antivirals?
They can all kiss my New York butt.
Do I have a grenade? No, I don't.
Hostiles neutralized.
Plus 60 submachine gun ammo. The morphine.
Confirmed. Ooh. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Work gloves. Take them.
Sparrow 5
6
here.
Out of 13 on
We're
my backpack, you can see.
Now.
Hold the area, huh?
Warning.
Oh.
Hostile forces approaching.
So the minimap up there tells you where the targets are in a semi. Oh, even more people.
Yeah, make it easy.
I mean, the minimap, like I was saying, see, you can see the red part of the minimap tells you where they're coming from. Top left there. So, like, there's a red circle to the right of me. Now I'm half circle. Quadrant, maybe, would be a better way to call it. I think quadrant is better.
Agent, we'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Thanks for helping. Nod. Protective vest. Guns and ammo. Or I should say just ammo. Anything I can pick up? Is this a white dot? Oh, yes. So if you look in the minimap, I'm almost right on top of this white dot with a circle around it, and that's apparently something to pick up. So that's done. That side mission is done. So we're right here.
Agent.
See this.
We've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank.
Oh, well.
Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Okay. Let's do it.
Screw you!
My kid needs food!
Hey!
Okay, well, oops. I'll have to go down here, okay. So there are NPCs that are walking around that you can give stuff to, and they will give you a reward, but the problem is, if you shoot them, or point a gun at them, or bang into them, they don't like you anymore, and then they run away, and then you lose that chance. Okay, I gotta level up here. So how do I access that? Inventory. Oh, here we go. Got new armor. But is that any better? Oh, yep, it is better. So is this what I'm currently wearing? I think this is what I'm currently wearing. So the arrows obviously means you have more armor. This tells you the barrels mean that's more. So I'll go ahead and wear that. The armor, get this mask, protective mask, that's better. Can you do anything? No, but you can do something. Protective pack. Let's get that one. Gloves. What is that exclamation point? I guess that means it's the best one. We'll do that one. And that's all that. Control to jump up. Standard console port mechanics. What? What are you doing? Oh, go up here. Control to hold. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's do this.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Crap, makes it all worth it. It's all about risk and reward.
Roar. Oh.
This is no joke. Oh shit.
Where are you gonna chop from?
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
What? So it says up and over. So I'm here. I can up and over by that? No. There he goes. Oh, okay, so you have to hold space and hold forward. Gotcha. Or side, I guess. Depending on where you're trying to run into. Civilian gas mask. Is that worth anything? There is somebody out here. Open. Hello. How are you?
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was
terrifying. Armor. Nice.
No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Take that. Anything else? Nope. Sorry.
Agent, excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved.
Side mission.
Why don't you come on back here? We got a little something for you.
That doesn't sound ominous at all. Not at all. Oh, I got the protective vest. Hang on. Ooh. Eh. I'll use the shotgun later. Can't control over that, okay. Can't control jump, I guess. Let's see. Oh, they're all going over this. Can I go over this? Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Oh, fall damage. Wow. I took fall damage from that small distance. Let's see here the... Oh, yeah. Huh. There it goes. Nice. So See if there's any bad guys around. Nope, no bad guys. Let's keep on running. Jump.
Yoop.
So in... Ooh.
What's the point?
Hello.
It's okay. You don't need to point that at me.
Nobody's pointing anything. See what I mean? Everybody's all been out of shape at me. I'm not actually pointing anything at anybody. That's interesting. Nope, just garbage. Hee hee. Wow, New York, you know, I thought this was supposed to be in the future after riots and services broke down and everything. This looks like New York in today. I don't understand. I thought this game was supposed to be about something that didn't happen yet. This just looks normal. Well, whatever. I guess the immersion's broken a little bit, but that's okay, I guess. So, while I'm running, we'll give you a little bit of the heads-up display here. You've got your level on the top right, you've got your mini-map on your left, which shows you how to where to go and the line. It also tells you what you're focused on currently, which is the side mission, but also tells you the distance from that, so that's pretty good. Can't do anything with him. And obviously your health is the three bars next to your ammo. Your ammo's my ammo anyway. Your ammo's in right next to the right of your shoulder here. 32 out of 130, top numbers of ammo in the magazine. Bottom numbers the ammo you have in reserves. Then you've got your different abilities. And then the health packs. And then obviously your health in general. So how do I get in? I'll have to go over porta potty? No, in here. No? In here, here we go.
Oh shit, oh no.
What? What are you going about? What are you going on about?
Now entering a safe area.
Excellent. Now I have to talk to who? Go in here? No, there's paintings. Head stuck through the wall. Excellent, excellent. Gotta love that. And now I've got stuck. Oh, there we go now. Alright, update.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
You're welcome.
Which I have to say seems appropriate. I mean,
guess.
Hey, don't walk away. It certainly didn't save us when the green. I got a hell of a selection.
The only thing it's good at is making us wonder who among us. Let's sell some stuff. I don't want that. Marcus junk. Marcus junk, Marcus junk, Marcus junk, Marcus junk. Marcus junk, Marcus junk. Junk. Nope, nope, nope. Junk. Junk, 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 junk. Sell junk. Sell in bulk. Item sold. 141. Alright. Let's take a look. I could not buy that. Seriously? Could buy that, but I really don't want to spend that money on that.
Always happy to deal with you.
Alright, so where do I go now?
We just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters.
Alright.
Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs.
Ooh.
You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
Okay, now there has to be a reload thing somewhere.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
There it is, restock right here. There we go. Restock all the things. Three grenades. Oh, I have three grenades. So hit grenade. To use a grenade, you have to hit G to switch to it. And then you've got this kind of thing. It shows you where your target's going to hit and then how much of an area damage it's going to do. So that's kind of cool. And you hit and hold G. You hold G to choose your different type of grenade, which I only have one, so I'm going to switch back to my MP. Oh, middle mouse button. Middle mouse button is melee. Ah, gotcha, gotcha.
I hope we don't have a problem here.
Looks like he's dead. All right, here we go.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Uh-huh.
Hostiles incoming.
We're seeing movement on the roof. Looks like they've got grenades.
Where? Oh. Oh, snap. Oh, look, that's where the desk where the grenade's gonna damage. That's kinda cool. Parking lot is secured.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist in the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Mm-hmm.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent?
Yep.
Got your in.
I
go get
him.
We need to protect this block from the mob when you're on our side.
Get. Oh.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
Go get
him. Shoot. Oh, we'll see what this does. Oh, damage, huh? Get back up. There you go. Anything worthwhile? Anything worthwhile?
Hostiles incoming.
Nope. Oops, I didn't mean to hit that. I hit control instead of space.
Got him. Nice shooting there.
Multi-kill headshot. It's pretty good. I like the graphics. Oh, speaking of that, I didn't show you this. I should have shown you this. What are my settings on here? Graphics, here we go. What? Graphics quality low? High. Apply settings. Yeah. I wonder why it was default to that. I should have looked at that sooner. Alright, let's do that. That's the bad guy right there. Who is he?
Taking my doom.
Get back down.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
He was throwing a grenade, and I shot him, and he dropped his grenade. Oh, what? Seriously? Checkpoint. So if I die from here on, I get a save. Anyway, anything's up here? Here's this. Ooh, a fragmentation grenade? Anything else? Nope, just guns and just ammo. Anything in here? Nope, nothing to loot in there. There's nothing really to loot anywhere around here. Oh, nope, here's something. Ooh, one explosive bullet, huh? So what does that actually do? V. There we go, V. Chance to deal area effect damage. Not gonna actually utilize that yet. Hold F to open. I'm opening. I'm holding the F in.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh, great. Nice.
This is bullshit. They could ID us. I say, take them out. Keep them alive.
Ooh, okay, so that's how it works. Gotcha.
No good to us dead. Not yet.
Nope. Let's get right there. They don't see me yet. Here we go. Oh, come on. The freaking recoil on this thing. It's a beast. Get up. Get up on over. Anything to search in here? Nothing? Ooh, what was that? I saw something. No? Over here? Here we go. Aha! There it is. What is that? I wish to search. There you go. I wish to search you. Ooh, a flashbang! Ooh! Get up and over. Oh, that's kind of neat, reindeer. Aw, he got executed. Look at all that blood. Oof. What's this over here? Here's some stuff. Open that. Go bag. 10 armor. Okay. Ooh, and restock. Perfect. So let's, go bag. There we go. Anything in here? Oh, hello. Don't hit the door, you moron. Now they know we're here.
Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give me time to get us out of here.
So wait, is there something over here? There is something over here, but I can't access it. Nope. So now, oh, here we go. Use the keyboard.
Hey, thanks for looking out for us.
You're welcome.
You're doing good.
I don't know where you came from, but we're good without you. Thanks.
There is something I can search. Oh, here we go. It's a toilet. Aha! What is that? Oh, med kit. Oh, okay, so I already have max med kits. Sweep the upper floors. Here we go. Give you that pulse. Oh. There's something up here. Wait a second. I just ran around something. Oh, there it is. Got myself some canned food. Now, what does canned food do? Canned food plus 40% healing effect. Which is not anything I really want right now. There's something else? Oh, here we go. What's this gonna give me? Soda. 30% skill cooldown reduction. Okay.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
Cool. Oh,
Additional incoming hostiles detected. Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
Another asshole!
Okay. Ooh, he dropped something blue.
You always gang up.
He dropped something blue. What did he drop?
Nice shot.
What is that? Protective gloves? Anything interesting? There you go. Wish my monitor could survive a bullet. First bullet, my monitor would be gone.
They've got no strategy. We can beat them.
Ooh. Here we go. Can't I access this? Oh, there it goes. I can open this, though. And a canned food. Okay. Restock. Restock, and then double check here. See here, I just got gloves. Armor is always good. More armor, less damage. Get out of my way, Chuckles. Open the door.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
That's not what I meant to do. Oops. Seriously? There you go.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
That's not what I meant to do. Reload while you're running. Oh, that's a boss. I think that's good. I think we're done. Recruit vest. Climb down the building. I will. After I get all. Ooh, what is that? What is that? Protective pads. Finally, I got some new pads. Release rope. Down.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan.
Nice.
Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Ooh, hello. Okay, this tells you what everything is. Nice. To compare a weapon, go to your inventory, select a different weapon, and press G. Okay. Now, did I actually get a new weapon? I did. Ooh, but it has to be level 4. I have to be level 4. Of course. Let's take a look here. 19 armor, much better. Pads, 12, much better. Military. I don't think I've got anything else. Nope. What is that? What? Oh, those are bullets. Oh, okay. Those are bullet symbols on the mini-map. Okay, gotcha. So now I've done all of these missions here. And now I have to get transferred to Manhattan, so here we go. Very is nobody here. That makes me feel a little odd. All this military hardware just sitting there, and nobody here. Loading screen. And look, it's New York in 2016.
Over there, there's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink.
What is wrong with her face?
Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
Ooh.
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Oh, snap. My glasses are still on. Oh, dang. Look at your face. Your face is even uglier. Hey, you ugly. What was wrong with her to begin with? What are you doing dragging me?
My leg.
Now I feel bad for calling her ugly. Oh, wow, her leg is all messed kind, all kinds of messed up. And this is where we started in the beta, I do believe. Position in queue 60. Three? Are you serious? Oh, here we go.
Can't believe it's finally happening. Nice work back there. Here it comes.
The beta start, or where we started in the beta. Uh-oh. Is she gonna do what I have to remember? Oh, God, she just stabbed
Come
me in the heart.
Back. I need you.
She just stabbed me in the heart with adrenaline. I am not getting up from that. Oh, my God, did I just... Oh, wow.
Look, you're gonna be okay. Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me. Shit, that explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Nice. The cinematic intro was nice.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together, right?
JTF 68 the tower, visual Hudson.
What's a J?
Yeah. Okay. Two division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be.
Okay.
I hope to God I'm right.
They just stabbed me in the chest with an adrenaline needle into my heart. So we're on a first name basis right now, lady.
Welcome to Hudson Piers! I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. V's still radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all made it.
Mm-hmm. Yes, I will. Mm-hmm. Establish base of operations. So here we go. Discover Camp Hudson. This is the, this is where the beta basically started us, was right there. Oh. Bringing that to the lady, Faye. Hello.
I know, man. I mean, it's bad. It's real bad.
It's real bad. Real bad. Off, you know?
I mean, what does that even say about that?
And this...
You'll need to step through here, pal.
Oh.
Gotta make sure you're clean. This virus is equal opportunity.
Ha ha ha. This is basically the loading screen of the game. There isn't actually a real quote-unquote loading screen. You walk through these things and you can only walk through them. You can't run. And that loads you into the next zone, basically. It's kind of neat. Now I can run. Ah, there we are, Camp Hudson. Woohoo! Gear vendor.
This stuff! It's calling to ya!
Anything here, I gotta have it.
Sell ya. Mark as junk, 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 junk. Wait, junk. Sell everything. What? X. I hit that. There we go. 323... What? I don't know what those are.
It's a pleasure doing business with you.
Pleasure doing business with you too, sir. Pleasure doing business with you. There's a weapons vendor, matchmaking, and Cap Hudson. Go ahead and get my restock while I'm here. Ooh, look at all that. Get all that fun ammo. Got ourselves. Now we can actually access all of this stuff. Conceivably, maybe even these things later. I don't know. We'll see if this is worth 60 bucks. Request a situation report. Let's do that.
Agent, you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need, honey.
Okay. Got the sciatica. Well, you know what? Me, personally, I also have the sciatica. Restock. I can't zoom in any further? Hmm. I did restock. Where do I have to restock now? I did restock.
Gotta see it to believe it.
Go this way? No. Okay, hang on. Let's say Where am I? Don't want to restock. This is where I am. Okay. Where's the board? Is this the board? No. I already talked to you. So where's the board? Oh, I forgot where the board is. Did they move the board?
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Maybe the board's through here. So actually, I remember now that that first thing was not... Oh, here's the board. There we go. Oh, we're downloading everything. Map update complete. Ooh, here we go. There's the open stash and stuff. There we go. I got no stash. That's okay. So here we go. This is the loading screen. Mm-hmm. Not yet. No? I got that. So what do I do now? There we go. I have to go there. Encounter, side mission, there. I have to go there. Hudson Pier. Assault the stronghold. Now hang on. Where is my quest log? How do I check this?
Attention. Be advised that designated emergency rations distribution centers may be overwhelmed.
Not news.
Please wait in your homes for medical treatment.
Not what I need. Mission overview. Here we go. Event. Event, tutorial, establish a base of operations. Okay, encounter. Alright, well, we're right here at the assault stronghold, so let's just do that. Why not? Right off the bat, let's get a mission done, and then... Ooh, I have 666 ammo. Well, you know things are going to get interesting when you have the beast's number in your on your body. One way or the other. Speaking of that, is there a profanity filter? Let's see here. User interface audio. Here we go. Push to talk. Dialogue volume can be turned all the way down. Language. So, subtitles. Third party. LED support. I don't need any of that. Okay. I guess it's a negative. You can't change it. Get some of the profanity out of it. Oh well. Maybe I'll have that in later, because there's a lot of, just from the beta, I remember. There's like every other word, every other conversation with anybody was just like, F this, F that. All these kinds of things. You're just blah 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 blah. I don't think they stopped cussing, honestly. They only stopped cussing when they stopped to breathe. Let's see if we can make a shortcut. Can we get a shortcut? Will this go through? No. No. Nope. Do the little jiggy. Do the little jiggy. Kinda. He's limping. He's got the sciatica, so he's limping. What? They're gonna kill us? Fragmentation grenade. Run.
Hi-yah! Warning. Hi-yah! Marked hostile headquarters detected.
No, nothing. Why don't you go check it out?
Where do you think nobody can tell me? You're definitely a government operator.
Take him out!
Oh crap.
Hey, this is out. Let's take care of business.
Oh.
Hey, just taking care of business.
There we go.
Grenade!
Hostile HQ neutralized.
How was that?
Dispatch informed.
Huh. Well, that was weird. What? Is that full? Switch to my primary. There we go. Alright, so now there definitely should be something to research, not research, but something to... Every time you do one of these things, there is something that you can... loot. Thank you. Fat loot is back here. There it is. Burst fire. Alright, so I'm level 4 now. What does that mean? That means... inventory. Nothing equipped. Alright, armor. Here we go. Yep, you're fine. Alright, here we go. Who's got more DPS? You've got more DPS, but actually you're going to be number 1. And you're going to be number 2. So there we go. Let's go to number 2. Burst fire. Anything of interest over here? Anything else? Nope. Nope. Alright. You know what? Let's go there.
Oh, honey. There's a cold-blooded murderer out there. Some awful lady named Michelle Mason. I guess they want me to ask you to stop her, but you have to promise me you'll be careful. I'll upload her last known location, but nobody can say I didn't warn you.
Thank you.
What you doing here?
Bad guys. So let's see here. Shift switches to left hand, right hand. Ooh, what was that? Sweet! We are definitely switching that. Here we go. It's got a little bit slower rate of fire. That's okay. So now how do I can't do any zooming. Let's take a look real quick at the settings here. I know we've got the key mapping. Okay, fire weapon, aim is right, reload, zoom wheel, zoom in slash tab is melee, okay. Alright. Mouse button 3 is zoom in. Tag through weapons, use grenade, mark target is Z. Toggle auto run. Inventory, group management, skills, perks, map, push to talk, check command, look, play emote, incendiary ammo, okay. Got shortcuts for all that, so we actually need to... Middle mouse button is the... Okay, so I can't actually do that. Because I don't have anything to zoom into, I guess. Let's go look at the map here. Let me just go this way. Oh.
Come to Papa.
Hey guys, we're bad. Let's use this submachine gun. More guys. Oh, lots of guys. Incendiary bolts, okay. Well, that turned out to be a little bit more interesting than I had originally anticipated, but I missed two things. Should have gone. So those are something to loot. But where is it? I guess it's up there. Can I get up there? Alright, well. I certainly don't see what to loot. Whatevs. Off I go. Oh, is this something to loot? Any bad guys around? No threats. Oh. Hello. What's that do? All right. Yeah, give her camp food.
Haven't seen much kindness
Ooh.
Lately.
Skull cap. Let's use that. Inventory. Character. No. Appearance. Yeah. Skull cap. So I'm not entirely stupid.
Are you kidding me? It was amazing.
Well, thank you, I guess. Can I go up here? Anything up here of interest? There we go. Anything up here? Anything interesting? Anything at all? Go down. Hold shift. Oh, I can't. Oh, here we go. Oh, whoa! Security vest. Look at that. 24 armor? What is that? Wait. Plus more health, but less stamina. That's... Is there any way I can get out of here? There we go. Get down. Bad guys? No threats. So this is very interesting. I'm liking this game so far. I mean, I like the beta, but by yourself it's kind of bland, it's kind of bleh. But I'm just playing it to get a little bit of episode done. And then after that, I will be playing it with Reinen and a couple of other people. No threats. No threats. Oh, what is that? Something upstairs, I'm guessing. Oh, nope, something right here. Canned food. Sweet. Oh, and there's another something. Canned food. Sweet. Ooh. Locked door discovered. What does that mean? Locked door somewhere. Where is that locked door? Is this the locked door? One of zero lockpicks. Okay, well let's go up here and see if I can find a lockpick. Open? No? Anything? Power room open? No? Anything up here to loot? Doesn't look like. Christmas tree. I want to get... Nope. Oh, well, that's okay, I guess. Zoom out the minimap? No. This is very irritating. So it's on this level. Another MP5, huh? Oh no, it's an MP4. Oh no. Ooh. I have to be level 5 to use it though. useless to me. Useless. Lads. Run, 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 run. Woof. All right, here we go. Need help?
It's okay. You don't need to point that at me.
I'm not pointing anything at you, lady.
I don't got much respect for the JTF.
Yeah, just a bunch of firemen and shit.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Oh, that's a lieutenant. Nope, nope. Get back, get back, get back, get back, get back.
Just gotta finish him off.
Alright, now we're finishing the elf, son. Ooh, there's a lockpick. Huh. What is that? Restock. Excellent. Shoot me, shoot me, shoot me. Damage. How did it reload? I can't shoot with a dang. How am I full? What am I full on? Oh, what is that? Apparently I'm full on flashbangs. Okay. Shoot, that was a grenade. Come on, lady. Oh, crap. I can get up there?
Got word you found it. that night? I hope you didn't get any blood on your gear. It's the hardest stain to get out of the laundry.
Alright, well, I guess we could have gotten up there like this. I didn't know. Alright, so there we go. Ooh, I got some new... Ooh, vertical foregrip! Nice! Plus, I get to loot something, right? Yeah, here we go. And weapon parts. Even more stuff. Ooh, even more weapon parts. And then there's another something. Black Market T82 Man. Let's grab it. Alright, well, we're gonna call this episode here, and this is just kind of a precursor. I plan to be doing a lot more when I actually get my buddy with me. So that'll be sometime tomorrow. Because he is an officer of the law, and he has to work. So, there we have it. If anybody who plays as a vision likes me, or subscribes to me, or watches any of my videos, or even hates me, be sure to message me on YouTube, and I will we'll figure out a way to start playing together. You know? Why not?
Oh dear, sweetie. We just got some awful news here. Some
Looks
very
like I can't
nice
stop
people
it now.
Being held hostage by some of those rioters. I swear I don't know what's happened to values. I'll just send you the coordinates.
What's this? Apparently I have to join a JTF raid. Hello. Talk?
You're in! Go!
What?
We got your back! Move, move! Go, go, go!
Ugh. Nope, I won't do that just yet.
You got us some fools with a death wish!
Oh. Back.
They're gonna try to rush us.
Remind me never to fight you.
Okay. Don't ever fight me. Nope. Wait a second, what is this? Corrections armor gives me more firearms, DPS, less armor though. Armor pads? Ooh, look at that. More health. Ooh, look at that safety bag. Ooh, look at the gloves. Ooh, look at that guard gloves. Oh yeah. Ooh, and a magazine attachment. Oh no, wait. Small underbarrel. Equip a mod by selecting an item with a mod slot and pressing F. So there we go. F. There we go. Go ahead and put the initial bullet stability. Okay. It's so gaudy. Why is it brown? Oh, what is that? Must be way up there, though. Maybe. Nope, here it is.
OMG. Did you see Arya's new video?
I did
Holy
not.
Shit, it's so awesome. I can't believe
Oh, wow. It did? I guess I'll have to listen to it later. Nope, I want this gun. Reload. Where are you getting shot from? Some ammo. Need ammo, man. Switch back to the same gun here. Yep, let's kill the rioters.
They really think they can get away with this?
I need breath!
That's a grenade, that's a grenade, that's a grenade. Search, 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 search. Oh, explosive bullet. Even more. Oh, he took a bullet in me. He used to be a rioter before he took a bullet in me. Pick up. Anything of interest? Anywhere? Pick up. No, nothing of interest. So here we go. Opens this door. Let your Lev opens the door. Oh, snap. You scared the crap out of me, son.
Finally. Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Okay, get the hell out of here then.
Sweetheart, you must have had your spinach today is all I can say. I hear those nice people are coming back all safe and sound. I'm gonna make them a nice tuna sandwich when they get back here.
Okay.
UN's the end of the line for the last man battalion.
Oh, I should have used that. Alright, well now, I'm not gonna go anywhere. Now I'm going to call the end of this episode. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, I hope you subscribe. I'll be doing some Division videos whenever I get the chance. I'm also going to be continuing my XCOM and Galactic Civilizations 3 and a couple of other games I'm going to be starting trying to play with. And yeah, other than that, again, thank y'all for watching. Leave a comment. Get in touch with me through PM on YouTube or even a comment if you want to tell me if you want to join up with me, what time, etc. And yeah, we'll see if we can work something out. So again, thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you in the next episode. Oh, well, hang on. Now we got 3 threads.
They owe us. I wonder where green poison.
Damn, there's no...
Keep looking.
Shit.
Oh. Just walk right by on them and kill them. Why not? Oh, well, let's see here. I think they're all black. This is definitely the beginnings of a Black Lives Matter protest, I can guarantee it. Ooh, look at all the electronics. That's gonna be helpful. Ooh, even more electronics. Electronics for the win. More electronics? There's an upstairs. Wish I could pick that axe up, that'd be a beast. Opa! Open? No. No threats. Anything? Ooh, looks like an apartment. It's just a fridge. Get myself some food. You don't mind if I come in and take your stuff? Your stuff and your shiznies? What'd I get? Flashbangs. Incendiary bullet. Wait a second. Can I search a whole bunch of times? Oh, you can search 3 times, huh? I did not know that. Ooh, utility hoster. Oh, yeah. Get something new every day. All day, every day. Okay. Oh, what's this? Soda. Soda pop. Alright. You know what, this looks like a neat place to just log out. Let's go ahead and get my inventory. No. You give me more ability power. Okay. That ends up giving me more better stuff for my health and damage. Nice. That gives me better stuff for my Sorry, I stopped talking there. Oh, here we go. Oh no, I got that. So it gives me better abilities. It increases my ability power. Which gives me, so I basically have better crit chance and crit damage now, because I have higher ability power. But anyway, oh, there we go. Now, this is the end of the episode. Now we end.